bachelor gay am I, though I've suffered from Cupid's dart. But never I vow will I say die in spite of an aching heart. For a man always loves a girl or two, though the fact must be deferred. He always swears he'll always rule. So every girl he tries to woo that he loves her for the best. At 17, he falls in love quite madly with eyes of tender blue. At 24, he gets it rather badly with eyes of a different hue. At 35, you'll find him flirting madly with two or three or more. When he fancy he is past love, it is then he meets his last love, and he loves her as he never loved before. A girl, as you've heard of all, is a kind of a paradox. She changes her mind more times and cold than ever she does a frog. And a man is like moths around a flame, for it's nearly always found. He burns his wings, but all the same, the nicest part of Cupid's game is fluttering round and round. At 17, he falls in love quite madly with eyes of tender blue. At 24, he gets it rather badly with eyes of a different hue. At 35, you'll find him flirting sadly with two or three or more. When he fancies he is past love, it is then he meets his last love, and he loves her as he never loved before. At 17, he falls in love quite madly with eyes of tender blue. At 24, he gets it rather badly with eyes of a different hue. At 35, you'll find him flirting sadly with two or three or more. When he fancies he is past love, it is then he meets his last love, and he loves her as he never loved before.